Congratulations, Ray, on your Founders Day. Yay!
Yay, congratulations. Nice job, sir.
Congratulations, Mr. Shelton. You definitely deserve this award. Thank you for being so generous with your materials, your sense of humor, and your warm greeting every morning. You made Keppel a special and wonderful place, and I'm so glad that you got this award.
Hi, Ray. Congratulations. We're so excited about this wonderful award you're receiving. We love you, and we're so happy to be a part of your team.
Thank you, Mr. Shelton. It has been such an amazing fifth grade year, and you have helped me in so many things. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Shelton, for being the best teacher ever. I still remember when you taught us math, but with a board game, and spelling with Scrabble. Wow, I never knew I could have that much fun in your class.
Congratulations, Mr. Shelton, for winning the award. You are always a really great teacher, and you are always there for me.
Mr. Shelton inspires many kids, including me. He's a creative teacher, and I'm so proud of him. Congratulations.
Hi, Ray. I was really happy to hear that you are receiving an award this evening from the Mark Keppel PTA. You do such a great job in the classroom every day. The children love to come to your class, and I know that you are an inspiration to many students. Thanks for your good work. I loved working with you at Keppel. You're a great teacher. Keep up the great work, and congratulations.
Congratulations, Mr. Shelton. Nobody deserves an award more than you. Thanks for being such a wonderful teacher and for caring about our students so much.
One thing.